Hood release. To open the hood, pull this hood release handle located below the driver's side instrument panel. The hood will spring up slightly. Outside the vehicle, push this lever at the front of the hood to the side as shown. Then, insert the support rod into the slot on the underside of the hood. When closing the hood, lower to approximately 12 inches above the latch and release it. Your hood should lock into place. Before driving, look to see that it is latched firmly.